along the crack mouth, it's all
the brown one there, look. Oh, Anthony,
can
I
hear the problem?
I've just brought them to the...
Have you?
The fruit, I've just cut them all off them.
Wow.
I don't know whether these eat food with my wife.
They probably will.
Yeah.
Food's food, isn't it?
Well, he's eating there, he goes.
Did probably well.
I just brought it over. I just gave them two tubs from Tesco's and I've just cut it all up and put it into this. Look, the strawberries and everything.
Yeah, you should cut.
I assume they will. Food's food, isn't it?
Yeah. Here's another pigeon and all that. These are fussy, though, because that used to bread. You see me bring a bread over.
Yeah, just that's it.
Mouth, it out. That's the that's too hard way.
Yeah, they're not young.
Yeah, they are. The young ones.
Yeah.
Can chew these.
Wow.
The more of this amp, right?
Yeah, that's right.
That's better. What are you doing?
Do you live far from here?
I only live in Craig's Bridge.
It's where?
Bridge.
Oh, I know it, yeah.
At the top there, where he's got the aerial place, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, well, you know what, it used to be about 15 or days there, it was about 26 now.
Wow.
How bad it's got. There was
more flu in. My mum loves the geese and my sister does as well.
Look.
My mum loves the birds.
Yeah, I give a shot.
Yeah.
You know what? There's two of them there and I thought it was wrong for you. You know, over morning when I come over with the bread,
she
went to the gate.
What? Wow.
Follow me to the gate. Oh, do you want to? Do you like to go to bed, mum?
Yeah, I know you, that's right. You know, it's dinner time. But I don't like pigeons.
Oh, I don't like pigeons now. Yeah. Well, I'm just sitting watching them. You watching them, Lou? Oh, messy that bad one. I have to watch as well because there's loads of glass on this floor, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Some piece of glass. Big chunks of glass, look.
Dogs again.
Yeah, the bloody birds are setting that. We do these four cans of geese.
Yeah.
Put the blue geese.